A cup of strong Gyokuro can have as much as 120 to 140 milligrams of caffeine per cup, compared to a strong cup of coffee that has 80 to 120 milligrams of caffeine per cup. The reason the caffeine level is so high is because no other leaf tea has shaded for quite as long as Gyokuro.